To fly Paul's broken wings, I knew they'd pay most anything. It was a gamble, a risk, a bet. I wasn't humble, not a bit. The highest price I knew they'd bring, they'd do my will to make me sing. I asked them in all earnest candor just how far they'd take this yonder. But neatly they willed all Paul's deeds, so sweetly they filled all my needs. Must I conform and never wonder? Or could I cut this vow asunder? More questions as I took the lead, will it be Paul or I who bleeds? I said I'd drink from Paul's old cup, I'd break his bread and eat his sup. So lavishly they filled the pot and gave me everything I've got. I'd be their fool, I'd be their pup. I took the cup and drank it up. I'd take the heat and be as hot to double everything they taught. Would I become the man I'd feign? Would playing Paul make me insane? If I become who we bereave, they'd have to lengthen every sleeve. My bricks could do to stop his reign. I'd fix the hole to ease his pain. Until their souls I should relieve and treat me not to ever leave. Would I be theirs with no back door? Could I be Paul and nothing more? Completely I'd receive the fee, forgetting I would not be free. I signed that I would do the chore until I die, though it's a bore. But looking forth I could not see that I no longer could be me. Would I lose my soul with all I gain, or could I hide what I disdain? Would my heart turn proud and sour when all change in just 1 hour? When I replace Paul's broken brain, I guide the trips on mystery train and rearrange their ivory tower, captured by my new Paul power. So I supplied the happy news that I forsake that life I'd lose. And when I play as Paul that way, revolve the world from night to day, I trade their bubblegum for blues and let me keep my tennis shoes. No Beetle boots on this display, just comfy feet and lots of pay. Now baby, I'm that man today. And since that stupid bloody day, it's all been mine for this whole time. They pay me fine to sing a rhyme. But Paul still tells me what to say, and he still tells me how to play. Cause since he crashed and lost his mind, I've been obliged to lend him mine. Though of his mates I'm far from least, and from his plate I still can feast. I'm just his fool who drinks his bowl, I'm just too cool to play this role. I've seen it all from west to east, as I become his singing beast. For every missing dot or mole, I fix the hole, replace his soul. Your Paul is gone where I remain. It's not some silly little game, it's in his name if I rise or fall. My legacy is all for Paul. For his mistakes I get the blame, for all my work he gets the fame. We're not the same, I'm much too poor. I got his dame, she was a doll. She helped me go from Saul to Paul. But wasn't really on the ball. So when I gave Linda a try, Jane Asher left without a sigh. Just Linda till her passing call, and now there's yet another doll. They all knew I was not that guy, but helped me as I lived the lie. Now when at last I end this song, I must get back home where I belong. Your Paul is dead, I wrote his best. McCartney's dead, so let him rest. With thanks to George, Ringo and John, all of I'm served, but much too long. Now that I've passed your stupid test, your Paul is dead, so let him rest. Good night, Paul. Don't ask me why, I can no longer live your life. It's time to fly, sleep now, don't cry. Let slumber fill your golden eyes. No more hello, hello, it's time to go. Lullaby, bye bye, I say goodbye. I've carried your weight, yet I've carried your weight a long, long time. I've carried that weight, yet I've carried that weight for a long, long time. I've carried that weight all a long, 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 for a very, very long, long time. A very, very long, 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 it was a very hard and heavy time.
Get it up!